Good evening. It was supposed to be a done deal, but who will be our new Premier is up in the air tonight, despite Dominic Perrottet officially putting his hand up. Planning Minister Rob Stokes is refusing to give the Treasurer a clear path to the leadership.
The man who started it all, dodgy Darryl Maguire, snapped with a rifle and cigarette in hand at his farm in Wagga Wagga as his secret love affair with Gladys Berejiklian continues to rock a state without a leader.
If Darryl Maguire was here right now, Minister, what would you say to him?
I have nothing to say.
But focus is now on who will be our next Premier, and Dominic Perrottet is almost certainly going to be that person.
I know that this is a time of challenge in our state, but I have complete hope and optimism that New South Wales is in a very good place. We are just a week away as we begin to open up our state.
The Treasurer formally throwing his hat in the ring after a day of deal-making and potentially king-making.
I mean, Stuart and I will put ourselves forward as a team on Tuesday, and if we're given the blessing of the party room to be the leader and deputy leader of our party.
But Planning Minister Rob Stokes is refusing to pull out of the race, not happy with the leadership being stitched up behind the scenes.
Historically, these matters do tend to get sorted out before the party room meetings.
Gladys Berejiklian's resignation has cracked the foundations of this government. Andrew Constance, the Transport Minister, announcing he's leaving too.
I'll be resigning as Transport and Roads Minister after 10 and a half years of serving as a state minister.
Mr. Constance, front and centre in the 2019-2020 bushfires.
That day, New Year's Eve, changed me forever.
He wants to continue representing the people of the South Coast by taking the federal seat of Gilmore from the Labor Party.
I'll be obviously resigning from state parliament, seeking a transition to the federal parliament at the next election.
Two by-elections, a new premier, and a pandemic. That's not going away.
Chris is with me. Chris, will there be a vote for the leadership?
It is highly unlikely, Peter, but I'd say the pressure on Rob Stokes tonight will be just too much and he will pull out. Stuart Ayres shifting his support to Dominic Perrottet was the nail in the coffin late this afternoon. Now, Tuesday's party room meeting will confirm Dominic Perrottet as the 46th Premier of New South Wales. As Peter, he will be the only contender.
Chris, thank you.